working on the car.
This is a camcorder?
Yeah.
Nice.
So, thickness and new one, and thickness and old one.
Yeah, it's crazy. Stop the video.
Okay. Lunch break. Lunch. Yeah, that took us like 2 hours to get it back in. So excited.
Maybe like an hour.
So excited. Maybe an hour. Yeah.
Woo!
Okay. All right. So we're bleeding the brakes. Here we go. Open. Close. Open. Oh, it slips so much. Close. Okay. You're up, right? I think I'm good. It was good. Let me just make sure this is it slips so much, it makes it hard.
And what we had to do to get it.
So this is an 8mm wrench, this is a 7mm wrench. We had to drive to Home Depot and then find out that they didn't have it, and then drive through crazy traffic to Lowe's and spend like $3 extra just to get a 7mm and drive through traffic back here. That took forever.
Yep, and now it's gonna fit and it's gonna be awesome. Yeah, that looks good. Looks good. Alright, here we go. Moment of truth. I'm so scared. I'm really scared.
It's breaking.
Whoa.
It breaks.
Oh. Alright, here we go. So, we started at 9:30, and it's 5:30. It usually takes like an hour to do what we did, but anything that could go wrong went wrong. So, just go that way, and then... Alright, so, and then we'll make sure it breaks in a straight line, or a pretty decent straight line.
Still break now? Look at that.
Pretty good.
Still good?
Not bad, not bad. Feels okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it doesn't feel like tight.
So does it?
It's fine.
Brakes work.
This is Tim driving my car after all of our hard work. He's feeling the results.
How many hours?
after 8 hours of work.
Oh my gosh.
Out of a full day's work.
8 hours. Do something that probably takes like 1 hour.
I know. Crazy. But pretty sweet.
Seems good.
Time. And yeah, let your will be done as it is in heaven. So I pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Thanks,
sir. All right, so this might be the most satisfying meal I've ever had. So it's like 8 hours of working on a car, and now I'm gonna eat this.
Yeah.
Amazing. Oh my gosh, so good. So good.
So good.
So good. So good.
Satisfying.